Oh yeah.
Remember? Oh yeah. Oh,
yeah. I was about to study with the bridge.
From summer and sweat dripping off me before I even know her name. La la la, you felt like ooh, la la la, yeah, oh yeah. Sapphire moonlight, we danced for hours in the sand, tequila sunrise. My body fit right in my hands. La la la, you felt like ooh, la la la, yeah.
I love it when you call me. Señorita, I wish I could pretend I didn't need you, but every touch is ooh la la la, it's true la la la. Oh, I should be running. Oh, you keep me coming. Locked in the hotel, there's just some things that never change. You say we're just friends, but friends don't know the way you taste. 'Cause you know it's been a long time coming, what did that mean for? Some just me hooked on your tongue. Ooh, love your kisses, then you don't stop.
I love it when you call me señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need you, but every touch is ooh la la la, it's true la la la.
Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you know I love it when you call señorita. I wish it wasn't so damn hard to leave ya, but every touch is ooh la la la, it's true la la la. Ooh, I should.
Do cheer lifts, says Maddie. If we did cheer lifts, I would definitely drop Camila.
100%.
I don't trust myself.
He's dropped me before. Drop me again.
Favorite character of Harry Potter?
Professor. No, Luna Lovegood.
Luna Lovegood, thank you. Just wrong word.
No, favorite. Harry Potter fans will kill me.
Yeah, well, look, no one thinks you're the biggest, you know? I quizzed her last night and she couldn't
name
me one.
Well, just because it's not in my bio doesn't mean that I'm not a fan. Like, I'm a fan, I just don't know as much.
Ron's my favorite.
Hagrid is my favorite. To be honest with you guys, I was a little bit more obsessed with the Game of Thrones series than Harry Potter, but I also loved Harry Potter. Game of Thrones or Harry Potter? Answer right now. Well, I would just like to say... Can I say that?
What do you want to say?
Can I say that? You show me some things that you're working on and it's amazing. Well, I would just like to say that...
Don't hype it up too much because I don't want to let people down.
Okay, well, I don't think you will. He's been working on... Because I saw a comment saying, Sean, tell us about new music. I've heard some stuff and it's pretty magical. And I'll just say that. It's pretty magical.
Working on some music, trying to make some magic.
Yep.
From summer and sweat dripping off me before I even knew her name. La la la, you felt like ooh la la la, yeah, no. Sapphire and moonlight, we danced for hours in the same tequila sunrise. Her body fit right in my hands. La la la, you felt like ooh la la.
Yeah. Peekaboo.
This is the best video ever.
Thank you. I took the wrong face number.
Hey guys. We were just talking about how we're in Miami, Florida, and I have about 50 mosquito bites on each foot.
That's more than 50.
You don't want to see this up close.
She has mosquito bites underneath the bottom of her foot.
It's honestly completely fucked.
This is so many mosquito bites.
It's an insane amount. Well, that's Florida.
Stop bitching.
I'm gonna stop bitching.
What's up, guys?
Hello, everybody.
Welcome to come watch, Colleen. I'm on Instagram Live now.
Did she tell you?
Yeah, Apple Music TV and Apple TV. What's up, guys? I am hanging in the backyard, about to go live on Apple Music TV. Honestly, you can go on my Twitter and find the link. It's right there. I just tweeted it. But come and hang out. We're going to do me and Zane Lowe hanging for the next hour. I guess 30 minutes until Wonder's out. And I have a coffee, but there's secretly beer in my coffee. I just have to tell you that. Maybe if Zane's, we're going live on Apple Music so soon.
You can find it in the browse section.
Apple Music, New Music Daily. You want to come say hi?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Instagram. Yes, Connor, I'm having
Instagram.
A beer. Look at Connor. Yeah,
he's having a beer. Somebody said, wait, you mix beer into your coffee?
I didn't mix beer into my coffee. I just put beer in a coffee mug.
Because he's a badass.
But
like
just
that.
You guys know that, so. Fine. Follow me. It's coffee. It's not coffee. It's actually beer. All right, guys. We're going to go live any minute.
Woo!
New Music Daily. I love you guys. I'm super excited for this album to come out. I hope you guys love it. Wonder!
Huh?
Wonder!
I love
this album.
I love this album. This is my favorite album of yours.
Me too.
Of yours.
I love this album so much.
What's your favorite song, Kez?
Dream.
Yeah. Kez.
It's always been my favorite.
Dream is Kez's favorite song. It's always been his favorite.
I think. Never mind.
Look Up at the Stars.
No.
What?
I like 24 Hours.
24 Hours. Why do you like that one?
Because I like it.
You like that one.
What's yours?
My favorite's Look Up at the Stars.
That's one of my favorites too. That's my unbiased one.
I think you guys are gonna love that one. You want to see my production team? Boom. Number one Apple employee right here.
Wonder.
Wow, I'm
Wonder.
So excited.
Me too.
I'm getting excited.
Me too.
Wow, this is great.
I'm super excited. Okay, guys, please go to New Music Daily, Apple Music.
Please go if you want to have a great Friday.
If you're confused by what I'm saying, go to my Twitter, and I posted the link. You just got to click on it. Taylor Daggs, I am nervous. I'm just live with me.
Brian?
Yeah.
I love it so much.
He declined it. Of course he declined it. I'm going to ask you to go live.
Come on,
again.
Brian.
Yeah.
Brian, take a
Come on, Brian.
Shot and get
Take
on
a shot right now for Wonder.
That's crazy.
Yeah!
Are you ready for Wonder to come
Wonder,
out?
Wonder. What do you got to say?
Bye!
Yeah!
I love you. Text me. All right, let's go. Go watch me live, dude.
Brian, what's your favorite song? Oh, okay. Bye, right. Brian.
We love you, Brian.
He said.
Jennifer Aniston is here. Hi, Jennifer.
That's so
Wonder's
cool.
Coming out. I hope you like it. All right, guys. We're supposed to be live 4 minutes ago.
All right. Love you.
Looking great.
Okay. This is the fun of live. I'm hearing in my ears that we're minutes away. I'm just gonna hang out with you guys until we do this thing. And I'm gonna play with some filters and stuff. Wonder, folklore. It's all happening, guys. This album's been in the works for a really long time, and I really love this album so much. It's time for this album. Scott, I wonder what it's like to be Kez. All right, guys. Remember, look up at the stars. I think that might be your favorite song, but who knows? So, this is my vibe right now. I'm wearing running shoes, not boots. I'm having beer in a coffee mug. Okay, Instagram love. Wonder will be out at 12. And I'll be here with Zane Lowe talking till like 12:30 about everything. And so go to New Music Daily. If you haven't heard me say that already, my Twitter has the Instagram link. I just want to say thank you so much to everyone for all of the love on Wonder and Monster. And I just want you guys to know that I'm so proud of this album, and I'm so excited for everyone to hear it. I really love this one so much. So I think you're gonna be excited. I'm gonna go now because I'm gonna be live on New Music Daily. I don't know if you can see that little screen right there, but that's what it'll look like, something like that. Sending everyone so much love.